So why can't you use it? Public can use it during the day. So you already have PLF. PLF can manage this also. PLF can manage this for meetings, for other sessions.
Training
also. Why? You see, so much of government money. Don't use it if you don't have electricity. You can't say, oh, till the electricity come, till water comes. Start using. They, all things will come.
Previously, they have electricity facilities in when they are
Why is this not in use? No, show me the list. It does it show not in use?
It's a pending list.
It's a pending not use. It's deliberate. Why can't, what's the problem with this? You have inaugurated it. This is inaugurated with fanfare. This is And this is 2005. What is wrong with it? All you needed to do was correct it. That's all that was needed. Old construction. You only want new construction. This is not
local MLA.
Local MLA.
Local
MLA. And this is the job of the commune commissioner and the videos. And call all the four toilet and the house. When did you make it?
Yep.
4 months. 4 months. How long has this been made? Well built, but not even a passage to go to. All lying unused. Imagine, floor is right here. This is the way it's being used. So, since when are you waiting for a handover? Since when are you people waiting for a handover? Is this a Taj Mahal? How long have you been requesting?
After
no, but since when is this? There's not even a passage. It doesn't even have a passage to enter. You are a commune commissioner. This is a community service. Why should you not be following up these matters, Mr. Commune Commissioner?
Follow up on that.
See, it's again Arikoppam commune, panchayat, this hall, new usable, not in use. Not in use. So when we have been circulating this list to all of you, why have you not attended to this list?